Clouds gather outside, but formalin issue washes away second day of assembly without any business. Ponda police filed FIR against Pujari of molesting a lady devotee in Mangeshi temple. Mahajan committee suspends the Pujari. Madgaon municipality drops the proposal of installing black hole technology to clear son soda garbage. Sangeet Natak Academy Chairman Shekhar Sen to enact mono act of Kabir in Panaji next week. Now the news in details. First 2 days of most awaited monsoon assembly session were washed out without transacting any business. The ruckus over formalin fiasco ruled the house. While CM called it Congress cheap publicity stunt, the opposition accused government of being non-serious. Speaker showed the rule book. Each one has different version to narrate. Can adjournment solve Goa's problems? Listen in.
Few pertinent issues that were to come up for the discussion on Friday were works undertaken by PWD and crime registered in the state. The questions were to be tabled by Alexio Reginald of Congress and leader of opposition Babu Kavarekar. But instead, there was commotion, ruckus and absolutely no discussion. The Congress stuck to their stand of discussing the issue first, despite the Chief Minister and Speaker assuring the House that issue will be discussed in details on Monday. Now, out of crucial 12 days, only 10 days are left.
ज्यांना दिल्ली असेंब्ली आम्ही 22 दिस तुम्ही अनाउंस केली त्याची तुम्ही
तुम्ही तुम्ही
चार दिवस जाळले आम्ही सहकारी केले
माननीय विरोधी पक्ष नेते
सहकारी केले
तुम्ही रूल धरून उलयात
आम्ही जर बेस्ट
उलयात आज खयच्या रूलानुसार तुम्ही सांगतात तुम्ही प्रश्न उत्तराचं तास खयच्या रूलानुसार डिस्टर्ब करतात
देयर वाज नो मोशन टुडे द नॉइज वाज बीइंग मेड ऑन यस्टरडेज इव्हेंट दैट इज नॉट द रूल ऑफ द हाउस यस्टरडेज मोशन हैज बीन ऑलरेडी डिसाइडेड बाय स्पीकर The issue is over. If they wanted something, they should have moved motion today. Today there was no motion, so this noise was only for purpose of taking a cheap publicity because Monday we are answering the full question. And why Monday is because it has two departments, as you are aware. Fisheries department cannot have a FDA branch in it. So FDA is a separate body. So two departments have to be answered together, plus police has to execute it. And we have taken already the action of banning fish, imported fish, into the state. So once action is there, there is no urgency left of replying it on the same day. I am replying properly on Monday. Per rule, speaker allowed calling attention yesterday. Motion also was yesterday without asking for suspension of question hour. It was wrongly drafted. Probably the rules are not properly studied.
रूल बूक जो आसा वो तांकां बऱ्या रितीन खबर आसा ज्या दिसा तो एडजर्नमेंट मोशन मूव करता वो त्याच दिसा खातीर आसता तेजे दुसरे दिसा तेजेर कांयच नासता आनी जेन्ना स्पीकरान सांगलें की तुमचो एडजर्नमेंट मोशन हांव एडमीट करिना हें हांव हावजान सांगलेलें आसा हावजान थंयसरूच सांगलेलें आसा आय एम नॉट एडमिटींग इट म्हणजे तांकां रायटिंगान तें वचूंक जाय अशें नासता जेन्ना तेंच्यांनी दिलां थंयसरूच सांग
जेन्ना 15 लाख लोकांच्या हेल्थाचो प्रस्न आसा आयज काही प्रेग्नंट बायले विशयी आज डॉक्टरांनी रिपोर्ट दिला तिचे आमची बाय जेनिफर भाई सांगतले पण असं जेव्हा आम्ही डॉक्टर आमकां सांगतात की ज्या भुरग्यांनी किंवा लोकांनी जे आयज पर्यंत जे खाल्ले आसा तो इफेक्ट जाऊन आस्ते आस्ते तुमकां दिश्टी पडटलो त्यांना असलो गंभीर विषय जो सिरियस विषय जे हेल्थाचो विषय जो आसा तो पहिली हेचे डिस्कशन जावपाक जाय हे आयज पहिली सुरवात हांवें अग्र धरलो
काल चीफ मिनिस्टरान म्हणला देयर इज वन पर्सन हू इज कंट्रोलिंग द टोटल फिश माफिया आणि ताज्या बरोबर 5 आहे म्हणून लेट हिम मेन्शन दिस 5 ऑल्सो अँड टेक ॲक्शन अगेन्स्ट द 6 विच द गव्हर्नमेंट वॉन्ट्स वाय दे आर नॉट टेकिंग ॲक्शन दुसरं एक पॉईंट सांगतो एव्हरीबडी फॉगॉट इट यू नो अंडर रूल 101 आय हॅड मूव्ह द रेझोल्युशन इन द असेंब्ली And that was on this day only. Now they are calling attention. What about the resolution? Why they have not allowed it today?
BJP criticized Congress, saying opposition lost an opportunity by wasting 2 days of assembly session.
मका दिसता त्या विषयाचे येता बाबू कळकरा संधी असली की फॉर्मलीन ह्या विषयाचे उलोपा फिशाचे उलोपा संधी असली ती त्याने वडगयली म्हणतकूच सगळ्यात प्रश्नाचा सोडलो आम्ही कॉलिंग अटेन्शन प्लस बाबूचा प्रश्न हेजेर चर्चा जावपाक आयची संधी त्या दिसा येयली आणि पण ही संधी त्यांच्यानी वाया धडवली प्रश्नोत्तराचो तास गेलो स्पीकरान कॉलिंग अटेन्शन तो हे घेतलो प्रश्न घेतलो तेन्ना हेंच्यानी बोवाळ केलो आणि काल तो चर्चे उरल्या ना आणि त्या खातीर त्या रागान त्यांचे कारण आज दोन दीस हे दोन दीस फोड गेले वायट दिसता कित्याक तर ज्या मोठ्या उमेदीन आमदार विधानसभेची तयारी करता क्वेश्चन्स घालता की जनतेचे प्रश्न टेबलार येवचे म्हणून आणि त्या मंत्र्याकडून उत्तरां मेळची म्हणून ती संधी घेऊन दोन दीस फोड गेली गेली.
Deputy Speaker Michael Lobo supported Congress, acknowledging that the issue of formalin was serious and everyone should support the cause.
What opposition has done yesterday is the right thing. I fully support them, and I support all the Goans who are standing up for this issue. All over the world, FDA has offices where the general market is there, and they keep a watch. They do periodical checks, which was not happening. So fruit market, vegetable market, periodical checks have to be done. We cannot take things for granted as far as the locals and Indians are concerned who are coming over here to Goa as a tourist or as a local who is eating food on daily basis. They cannot be at risk.
BJP was quick to defend Lobo's remark.
I also, majhe calling attention ashile. I moved a calling attention. So I am also with the same issue. So what he meant to say is the issue of formalin is a issue which is correct. So I also, when I moved a calling attention, that doesn't mean I am against my government or that I am against the BJP. But it is that issue is very correct what they have taken, but not the way they have taken.
The pertinent question remains, can adjournment solve Goa's problems? With all the versions, it's the common man who is left in the lurch. And it's our money that's lost when the house functions without business. Our reporter Clinton D'Souza, video journalist Shyam Chari and Viraj Kamath in Assembly Complex, Porvorim.
Molestation of a devotee inside the temple. It has allegedly happened. That too in the famous Mangeshi temple by one pujari. The incident occurred last month. But Ponda police have filed FIR on Thursday based on an email complaint of the girl victim. Following this, the temple committee has suspended the pujari, but with reservations.
The Ponda police have started an investigation after filing the first-hand information report based on victim's complaint. On Friday, a team of police headed by Police Inspector Harish Madkaikar visited the temple premises to begin the probe on the matter. They have reportedly also taken in possession the CCTV footage.
आणि मलेश केले म्हणून कंप्लेन फाईल केली असेल त्याप्रमाणे क्राईम रजिस्टर केलं असं अंडर सेक्शन 354 ITC आणि मोबाईल इन्व्हेस्टिगेशन चालू असेल.
The incident first came into public domain on June 20th. When complainant from Mumbai, who is studying in USA, described the ordeal she reportedly went through on that fateful day. According to her, the incident took place on 14th of June when she visited the temple along with her parents. Victim describes the ordeal. As my mother and I started walking towards Gabara, he stopped us. He said, "Don't go together," and asked my mother to go first. As soon as my mother went into the Gabara, which is the sanctum sanctorum, he started conversation with me. I touched his feet, and before I could stand up, he grabbed me by my shoulders and pulled me towards him. And before I could understand anything, he kissed me on my cheeks. After the victim narrated the incident to her family, the matter was taken up with the committee instead of the police. In its response to the victim's complaint, the committee said it could not lay its hand on the dependable evidence to establish the prima facie case and urged them to take up their respective grievance with an appropriate authority. Upon this response, the complainant then took up to social media to seek justice, listening to the local MLA and Minister Govind Gowde on the incident.
आता सोशल मीडियाच्या अंतर्गत जी बातमी जी व्हायरल झाली असली त्या संदर्भात सकाळीच म्हाका 9:30 कळें की फ्रॉम माय रिलायबल सोर्सीस ती जी चली जी आसा ताणीन एलिगेशन्स जे केल्ले आसात ताजेर ताणीन एफ आय आर केल्ली आसा. पूण म्हजो एक प्रश्न आसा, म्हणजे एक डावटूय आसा काही गोश्टी. कशें आसा न्ही, 17 तारखेक इन्सिडंट जाल्लो अशें म्हणटासली, 17 जून ते आज पर्यंत ऑलमोस्ट 1 महिनो 3 दीस सुमार जालो, जाल्यार हेज्या संदर्भान मदीं एफ आय आर कित्याक जावं नाशिल्ली असो एक प्रश्नचिन्न आसा. घडये कारणां वेगळीवेगळी जावपाक शकता. जेन्ना टेंपलाच्या आनी खास करून आतां एक गोश्ट आसा की म्हजे नॉलेजी प्रमाणे की टेंपलान जर सी सी टी व्ही सुद्दां जर आसलो जाल्यार ताजो जर रिकॉर्डिंग जें आसा तें मॅक्झिमम म्हजे माहिती प्रमाणे 20 दिसां खातीर तरी आसता. पूण तें सुद्दां जर आमी जर आज सोदपाक जर गेले जाल्यार घडये एकाचें कांयच मेळपाना. पूण म्हाका अशें दिसता की अननेसेसरी कोणाक तरी तातूंत मेन इनवॉल्वमेंट करप, जर जर खरीच जर तातूंत तथ्य जर आशिल्लें जाल्यार 1-2 दिसां भितर खंय तरी एफ आय आर जाता आशिल्ली अशें म्हाका जर दिसता. पूण जेन्ना कंप्लेन केल्ली आसा आतां, ती कंप्लेन केले म्हणटरीच आमची जी प्रॉपर ऑथॉरिटी जी आसा पुलीस जी आसा ते डेफिनेटली तातूंत चवकशी करतले.
मिनिस्टर गोविंद गावडे मे नॉट हॅव फाउंड आउट वाय द पुलीस कंप्लेंट वॉज डिलेड बाय अ मंथ, बट प्रेस नोट रिलीज बाय मंगेशी देवस्थान कमिटी चेअरपर्सन चंद्रकांत दुमे एक्सप्लेन्स इट ऑल वेन ही नरेट्स द होल क्रोनॉलॉजी. He says the committee received the complaint from the victim on 28th of June. He then convened the emergency committee meeting on 7th of July. Pujari was told to give an explanation by 7th of July. The committee wanted to decide it at the general body meet on 29th of July. In the second case, victim's father insisted on Pujari's immediate dismissal and threatened to publicize the incident on the social media. Committee refused to bow down before father's threat. And then the police filed the FIR on 19th of July by 7 p.m. And finally, at 19th of July, the temple committee decided to suspend the pujari at 11 o'clock late night. Our reporter Krishna Naik from Fonda, Wikipedia journalist Shamchari in Panji.
The National Fisherworks Forum and GOI Chair Apankaracho Ekwat, along with others, have slammed the state government's decision to ban the imports. They say instead government must take action against the mafia which is controlling the fish business in the state.
The National Fishworkers Forum and GOI Chair Apankaracho Ekwat have demanded that wholesale market in Goa should be controlled by fisheries department and not by fish agents.
Sarkaran has clearly dapilele asa ki nustyacher formalin ashille. आतां केरला गोवर्मेंट, आंध्र प्रदेश गोवर्मेंट, ओडिशा गोवर्मेंटान कितलीशीच रेड मारून ही फॉर्मलीन नुस्तें आसा दवरलेले. हे आयज लोक आयज नुस्तें बाजारान वचना. हे लॉस आतां रिटेल फिशरमॅनाक नुस्तेकार जे आसा आनी नुस्तेकार जे भयणी पळय विकतात तांकां लॉस जाले. म्हूण सरकार एजंटाक लागून आख्खे गोंयचो लोकांक आनी जे नुस्तें विकतात त्या मनशांक फोनान उडयता. म्हूण हे सरकाराचे रॉंग. आमी मागता सरकाराक हे एजंटाचेर पळय इमिजिएटली पयली एक्शन घेवचे आनी एफ डी आय डायरेक्टर जे आसा जे फॉल्स स्टेटमेंट दिता तेजेर पयली कारवाय जावंक जाय. आनी आमी मागता की होलसेल मार्केट जे आसा हे फिशरीज डिपार्टमेंटान चलोवचे.
आ रिपोर्टर हिरू महाले इन वास्को.
वी विल टेक अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक, स्टे विथ अस. वेलकम बॅक. Goans against CRZ has criticized Deputy Speaker Michael Lobo and Benaulim MLA Churchill Alemão for stating that the new CRZ notification will help fishermen and benefit tourism. Goans against CRZ said notification is against the interest of Goans.
Goans against CRZ said, in fact, the notification is against the interests of Goans. Goans against CRZ said the interests of fishermen are already protected under CRZ Regulation 2011, and this new notification dilutes the earlier one.
The 2018 notification is not in favor of any Goans. It is not in favor of any Rapunkar. In fact, it is against the very principles of CRZ 11. It is against the Rapunkars and the people of Goa. In fact, I would go further and say 2000 CRZ 18 is only for outsiders and the builder lobby. Now I tell you, 2011 CRZ notification was beautiful. It actually covered all aspects. It was actually done to protect the environment, and to protect the interests of the locals. What 2000 CRZ 18 is doing is, it is trying to dilute completely and undermine the CRZ earlier notification of 2011.
Kennedy said CRZ notification 2011 stipulated that the houses of traditional fishermen be identified and regularized, but this has not been done.
How many houses has he regularized so far? The CRZ 11 is authorizing them to regularize the houses of fishermen. How many fishermen have they regularized so far? How many houses they have regularized? And if not, why not? The GCZMA has been ordered by the NGT, by the National Green Tribune, to regularize, to make plans of the coastal zone and put these houses on the fishermen in the exact places on the map and regularize them. Still, the government has failed to do so.
Our video journalist Irshad Sheikh in Panji.
Contract workers of Bharat Sanchar Nigam Limited on Friday demonstrated outside the BSNL office at Pato Plaza in Panji. They demanded paid leave and an end to contract system of employment. Their salaries are not paid on time.
General Secretary of ITAC Goa, Christopher Fonseca, said workers who do the important work to keep corporation running are employed on contract basis. He said the union opposes this.
आमचं या contract system आचेर दिखार, या contract system आचेर आमचं oppose, आणि त्यास परिणाम या contract system आचो असो जाता की दिसपट्टो कामगार काम करून त्याका पगार मिळाना. आज तारीख 20 जुलाईची 20 तारीख जुनाचो पगार अजूनही ना. लगातार गेल्या 6 महिने महिन्या फाटल्यान महिने त्यांना पगार टायमार मिळाना. आमचा डिमांड टाइम टू टाइम पगार दियात. आमचा डिमांड आमचे कॉन्ट्रॅक्ट सिस्टम काबार करात. आमचा डिमांड आमका बोनस दियात.
क्रिस्टोफर सेड दे हॅड कम टू वॉर्न द मॅनेजमेंट दॅट इफ दे आर नॉट पेड दे विल नॉट वर्क.
नो वर्क नो पे असो रूल म्हणता मॅनेजमेंट. पण आम्ही म्हणता नो नो पे नो वर्क असे कित्याक जावपाक जायना. नो पे नो वर्क असे म्हणून कामगार आज हांगा येल्यात शिटकावणी दिवपाक BSNL मॅनेजमेंटाक.
Our video journalist Irshad Sheikh in Panji.
We will take a short break. Stay with us. Welcome back. An FIR has been registered against Goa Mahila Congress President Pratima Kutino and 4 others for revealing the identity of minor victim girl in a molestation case. The offence is registered under Section 34 of IPC, Section 74 of Juvenile Justice Act and Section 23 of POKSO.
The case was registered after Shiv Sena Vice President Rakhi Naik lodged a complaint against Mahila Congress members. Mahila Congress President Pratima Kutinyu, however, said that they would not be deterred by this complaint.
That an FIR is filed by the Panjim police on us. Complainant is Rakhi Naik, and the FIR is filed yesterday with sections of IPC, that is Section 34 of IPC, Juvenile Justice Act, Section 74, POSCO Act, Lala Amcher, Section 23. Now this FIR, which is filed on us, especially me, Savitri Kaulekar, the deputy sarpanch of that village, and 2 panchas.
Our video journalist Shyam Chari in Panji.
After a number of dengue cases have been detected in Vasco, the Urban Health Center on Friday began fogging of various locations in the town as a precautionary measure.
Vasco Police Station has been thoroughly fogged as last year a few positive cases of dengue were reported there. The officials of Health Department also undertook a thorough inspection of various places where breeding of mosquitoes are likely. Health Officer Dr. Rashmi Khandeparkar has advised citizens to take precautionary measures such as not allowing any water to stagnate.
Lokang educate karpak berala bae thapun dovar उदक सामकें गरजेचें म्हणून बॅरलां वापरता पूण तें तोंड धापून दवरपाचें जुन्या साडयेन जुन्या दुपट्ट्यान तोंड धापून दवरपाचें म्हणजे कितें जळारांती वचून अंडी घालपाक शकची ना अशें आमी प्रत्येक घराघरांनी वचून हावस टू हावस सर्वे करता खंय आमकां जर सस्पेक्टेड केस मेळ्ळी डेंग्यूची ताचे अवती भोवती वचून आमी पळयता आनीक कोणाक जोर आसा आनीक कोणाक सस्पेक्टेड डेंग्यू आसूं शकता थंय आमी वचून ब्रिडींग पळयता बॅरलांनी ब्रिडींग मेळटा खूब कडेन आमकां ज्या ज्या कडेन आमकां पळय सस्पेक्टेड डेंग्यू केसी मेळ्ळ्या तांच्या घरान एक तरी बॅरल पॉझिटीव आसताच ब्रिडींगाचे मॉस्किटो लार्वे म्हणून आमी घराघरांनी थंय अवती भोवती वचून एज्युकेशन करता लोकांक कित्याक म्हणून आपल्या प्रत्येक दिसा आपणें आपल्या घरा भोंवतणी वचून एक पासय मारपाक जाय किरण आसा फ्लावर पॉटाचे पोंदा प्लेट आसा तातूंत ब्रिडींग आसा काय प्ले आनी खंय कोकोनट शेल्स आसा पिडे आसा बॅकयार्डान कितें उडयलें थंय कितें आसा काय तें सगळें आपणें पळोवपाचें
आ रिपोर्ट हिरो महाले इन वास्को
Art lovers have an opportunity to enjoy something unique at Kala Academy on 24th July. A musical mono act play titled Kabir will be performed by Shekhar Sen. The play Kabir is based on the life of famous saint poet Kabir.
Shekhar Sen is the chairperson of Sangeet Natak Academy. Performance is being organized by Goa University in association with Directorate of Art and Culture and Kala Academy Goa at Dinanath Mangeshkar Hall at 3 p.m.
24 तारखेक हो जो 3 वरांचेर म्युजिकल मोनोएक प्ले कबीर हो जावपाचो आसा हो 2 वरांचो प्रोग्राम शेखर सेन हे संगीत नाटक अकादमी जी ह्या संगीत आनी नाटक क्षेत्रांतली एक सर्वोच्च अशी जी अकादमी आसा राष्ट्रीय स्तराचेर ताचे संचालक त्याच बरोबर एक फामाद अशे प्ले रायट पॉयट त्याच बरोबर गायक ते हो प्रयोग कबीर हो प्रयोग हो आंतरराष्ट्रीय स्तराचेर व्हडलो नावाजलेलो असो प्रयोग आसा तो फस्ट टायम गोंयच्या दर्शकां खातीर आमी हांगा कला अकादमीन सादर करतले संत कबीर हाज्या जिवनाचेर हो जो नाट्यपट आसा मोनो एक्ट म्हणजे एकूच शेखर सेन हो एकूच कलाकार हे 2 वरां संत कबीराच्या जिवनाचो जिवनपट आसा तो उलगडून दाखयतले
Abidu journalist Irshad Sheikh in Panji.
Margao Municipal Council has decided not to go in for the black hole technology to dispose of Sonsoda garbage. The council came to the conclusion after several councillors went and inspected the working of the technology in Bangalore.
One of the most important things today that was discussed was whether to take care of our Sonsoda dump, whether we should propose black hole or not. Now some of us had gone in the past about 2 months back, about 4 of us or 5 of us had gone to Bangalore and we saw the working of a 5-ton black hole plant. Later on the councillors also were sent, about 17 of them went and they saw that the things were not working properly at all. The conveyor belt was not working, the garbage was not brought properly to the site, there was very little garbage. So obviously the whole picture was that the plant was not working properly and they were not of the they were not in favor of the black hole technology.
With that we have come to the end of this news bulletin. For more news and updates log in to our website www.goa365.tv. Follow us on Facebook Goa365 TV or download our app on both Android and iPhones to watch it on your mobile. Keep watching.